An elephant has gone on a rampage in India. At least one person was injured after the elephant wreaked havoc in the West Midnapore district of India's eastern West Bengal state. The animals can cause a nuisance to farmers who have expressed concern over an increase of elephant rampage incidents, which usually result in losses to their property.
All these are potato farms. These elephants are destroying almost everything in their way. It also targets people. The forest department came here, but they failed to control the situation. The elephant injured a forest officer. All villagers are afraid and in fear to live in their houses with their children. It also damaged the bikes of villagers. We hope that the government takes immediate steps to control the situation.
Environmentalists and other experts have attributed the rise of such incidents to human encroachment and decreasing forest cover, which forced the animals to venture more frequently into human-inhabited places. India has more than 50% of the Asiatic elephants, and they're considered to be among the most intelligent animals.